Welcome back to our high school general knowledge quiz series. Think you've got what it takes to ace this one? Test your smarts with these new questions and see how you stack up. Don't forget to share your score at the end. Let's get started. How many laps around a standard 400 meter track is a mile? That's right, yeah. C, 4. What organ is primarily responsible for detoxifying the blood? The answer is B, liver. What is the main function of the digestive system? B, process nutrients. What is the main function of the small intestine? Yeah, A, absorb nutrients. What is the recommended daily intake of water for teenagers? 8 to 10 cups. What is the highest court in the United States? Yeah, B, the Supreme Court. Who is known for his Blue Period and Rose Period? Correct, it's B, Pablo Picasso. What is the complementary color of blue? That would be A, orange. Who painted The Scream? It was A, Edvard Munch. What mountain range runs along the border between France and Spain? Nice, yeah, it's B, Pyrenees. What is the official language of Argentina? Yes, that would be C, Spanish. What is the process by which plants make food using sunlight? That's B, photosynthesis. Which country is known for its tulips and windmills? Nice, yeah, it's C, Netherlands. What type of bond involves the sharing of electron pairs between atoms? It's C, covalent bond. What is the area of a triangle with base 4 and height 3? Correct, it's A, 6. What does the acronym IT stand for? It's A, information technology. In which novel does the character Atticus Finch appear? Yeah, B, To Kill a Mockingbird. What is the name of a parallelogram with 4 right angles? The answer is B, rectangle. What is the term for the distance around a circle? That's it, yeah. C, circumference. What year did World War II end? Correct, B, 1945. What is the term for an animal that eats both meat and plants? It's C, omnivore. What is the term for the body's ability to maintain stable internal conditions? The answer is B, homeostasis. What body of water separates Saudi Arabia from Africa? Correct, it's B, Red Sea. How many players are on a standard soccer team on the field? 11. What does RAM stand for? A, random access memory. What is the term for a business's obligation to repay its debts? That would be C, liability. What is the term for the inflammation of the joints? That's correct. A, arthritis. What is the primary function of carbohydrates in the diet? It's B, provide energy. What are the first 10 amendments to the Constitution called? Answer is B, Bill of Rights. What does the acronym CEO stand for? Yeah, A, Chief Executive Officer. Which colors are considered warm colors? It's B, red, yellow, and orange. What river runs through Paris? The answer is B, Seine. Who wrote the Declaration of Independence? It was C, Thomas Jefferson. What is the term for a legal entity separate from its owners with its own rights and responsibilities? Correct, it's C, corporation. What vitamin is primarily obtained from sunlight? That would be C, vitamin D. What is the main function of dietary fiber? It's B, to aid in digestion. Who was the first emperor of China? Yeah, A. Qing Shi Huang. What is the universal solvent? That would be C, water. What is the term for the study of the principles and appreciation of beauty? It's A, aesthetics. What is the process by which a liquid turns into a gas? The answer is B, evaporation. What is the term for a number that cannot be expressed as a fraction? The answer is B, irrational. What is the term for the steepness or incline of a line? Answer is A, slope. What is an onomatopoeia? A, a word that imitates a sound. What ancient civilization used hieroglyphics as their writing system? Yeah, that's right. It's B, Egyptians. What does ROI stand for in financial terms? Yeah, A, return on investment. Who was the president of the Confederate States during the American Civil War? That was B, Jefferson Davis. Who was the main leader of the Mongol Empire? Yeah, it's C, Genghis Khan. What is the term for the process of water vapor turning into liquid water? The answer is B, condensation. What do you call a mathematical sentence that uses an equal sign? It's A, equation. What is the term for a comparison using like or as? Yeah, the answer is A, simile. So tell me, are you smarter than a high school student? Let me know in the comments how many questions you got right, and give this video a thumbs up if you had fun. Thanks for playing.